What?
That's disgusting, Donald. I dated him.
Did I ever meet him?
No, nobody did. He's the reason I learned to cook.
Oh, we have nothing to eat. Ronnie, let's go out tonight.
I don't know. There's just so many people out there.
Oh, come on. I want to try that new Korean barbecue place everyone's talking about.
I can make Korean barbecue. Easy. What do we need?
A table with a grill built into it.
From a technical perspective, a project like this is nice because we have a lot that we can draw from. We had the bodysuits that we did on Gwyneth Paltrow for Shallow Hal. We also had the bodysuits that we did on Jill Fitzgerald, who plays Gwyneth's mom. But most important, we had the bodysuits that we've done on John Travolta for Hairspray, because his character has to dance a lot and the movement has to come through the suit as opposed to being buried in it. And we were told that Disgusting Donald was going to be a very animated character. So the one thing that we weren't expecting was the fact that Chris was wearing a beard on a TV show called Parks and Rec, and he was filming Parks and Rec while we were doing What's Your Number. So what was really nice was about 2 weeks into our manufacturing process, Chris had a break on set for Parks and Rec, so he came out for a test fitting. And we were still in progress. We didn't have the legs together, but it was great to have him try it on and to get his input and watch it move. It was really fun to do this character, but the fact that he was a real character meant that we could add a lot to it. We gave him a mullet since he was a little behind the times. We gave him really thick chest hair. We were just able to have a lot of fun with it. But I have to say the thing that made it the most fun was just the fact that it was on Chris. And Chris is a really fun guy, and that just made the whole experience really great.
Oh.